Armistice Day and called it Veterans Day. On June 1st, 1954, November 11th became a day to honor American veterans of all wars.
My country promises life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. I am an American.
Because of the American soldier, we live in a great land of opportunity, and a country that we're blessed with freedoms that countries are dying to have, still are dying.